To see how two records are connected, Tilores has a so-called edge function. These edges show us the links between two records. And it's easy to see. So here we just enter edges. And now for our search query, we see, okay, the entity has this ID. And now we have the edges. And that's to read, the one is record ID 1, 2 is record ID 2. And record 1 and 2 were connected the ename e address rule. And we can also see that for all the other records, how they would match.